Hi, hello everybody, and we are with Fight Night, the Fledge Gamers. We decided not Mortal Kombat.
We'll do Mortal Kombat next time.
Maybe some other time. We'll get to it at one point, but right now we're gonna do Fight Night. Alright, so people.
Okay, I'll be the blue, he'll be the red.
I know, I'll be right. I'm gonna be wearing.
I'll be buttery.
Was he lightweight or middleweight?
Middle.
Yeah, I'm gonna be Ray Robinson.
I'll be Butterbean.
Alright, ready?
It's funny because we're doing. Okay, if you wanna know how our faces look, just look at the characters we're fighting with.
Yes.
But imagine the opposite.
Well, be quiet.
So Dominic looks exactly like the guy I am, and I look exactly like the guy Dominic.
No, he's lying. Like that, technically like that. I'm the one on the left, and he's the one on the right.
Yeah.
I look at you. Everywhere I go, people say, "Are you
okay,
Asian?"
Look, see the one on the left? That's Dominic, and that's exactly
what
I'm living. Okay.
Shut up.
It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me want to help.
Cause your fatness is so.
There's too much TV. It's not healthy. See, this is a great fight. I'm missing a leg. I hate how your punches are so effective.
You are no lucky punches.
Oh god.
Look at those effects. Oh, if I would have hit him, make him go the other way. Alright. Oh my god. Got these munchies going. Tony. Get your head in the game. Sugar Ray Robinson?
Oh my gosh, I chose the worst player in the game.
Bam, twice. If this video ends up being if we finish this within a couple, in 2 more minutes, we'll probably make another fight, huh?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh god. I wish I could skip this. Oh, no.
Oh god.
I think he's out.
Okay, next time I'm not choosing the worst player on the game.
I always choose Ray Robinson, just so you guys know.
Oh god, it's over.
He literally is holding the button, they cannot let him get up.
I'm out.
Wow.
No, they're not.
Yeah, no, no, no. I'm gonna go with Chicken Wing Bobby Fischer. And that was literally like 5 minutes. It ended on 5 minutes, I think. Right now. Alright.
I think I'm gonna beat Mike Tyson.
Wait. Okay, go.
Yeah, I'll beat Mike Tyson.
Alright, I'm ready. Don't make it clap. Oh my god, that joke. She sends you a butt. She sends you a photo of her butt. Not you though. It was some friend we had over. She didn't actually do it, it was just for fun. We were making fun of him.
Hi everybody, I'm Joe Tessitore alongside
the Dominic's in the white shirt.
Oh my god, you got some idiots on board.
Oh my god, how was that possible?
I know. Imagine in real life, like, how embarrassed I would have been if he lost to somebody like 2 times less his size. I'm against the right, no, back up. I'm gonna win. Tony's the one with the red gloves, I'm the one with the brown gloves.
Oh, oh yeah!
That was a lucky punch. Skip it. Oh. Oh my god.
Right in the chin.
In the jaw. Oh my god, and twice. Alright, there we go. Oh wait, mine. That was mine. Here, press the thing. Does it recharge this? Alright, sorry, my controller disconnected.
As he starts this fresh round, coming off a round in which he was knocked down, he often looked at his legs. But sometimes even more telling was the disposition, the way that he and his corner acted.
Oh, God. Don't go up to me like that. Look at that. Oh my god. I just can't wait to watch what actually happens. Cause on this game, you can do replays, but like it's you wanna see the original stuff, huh?
He walked in, he did get it. He got it.
Down he goes, but he's gonna continue on. Beating the count. Well done by Sugar Ray Robinson.
Oh no.
Working out well there.
Are you still against the
ropes, huh? Right,
no.
No. Watch that. Oh. I play with you.
T-bag. I hate it when it doesn't let me go up. Huh. Right,
but what we really want to look for is how he reacts to the performance
of this
fight. What the?
Bro, bite off your ear.
No, no.
You can beat me.
Back up. No. Alright, let's go. Come on, Ray Robinson. No, Tori, don't do this. No, not my ear.
Tried to land that upstairs and was off the mark.
You know what's...
You know, it's one thing to be a catcher in baseball, but you don't want to be one in boxing, and that's what he's doing right now. He's getting hit.
Yeah, and he's got to find a way to pitch.
Not able to connect with the uppercut. Very accurate with the overhand right.
Gone.
Oh my god.
This is so intense. What a round we just saw. Both men were able to keep to the other. Both men seemingly hurt at
half. Alright, let's go.
The kind of round where Judge really has to do his job. Does that job.
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh, I was playing all the
way. Blood came out, watch. Blood.
Oh my gosh, that was...
Look, on... Oh my god. You can't see it right now, but... Just skip it, come on. You're wasting our time. Oh god, no, I'm stuck. Come on.
You could still get it.
Oh my god, alright. Next knockout, I'm going down. Alright, come on, man, let's go. Alright. Oh, I'm out. That's it, I'm done. Alright, so we might end this like around 13 or 14 minutes.
No, it's already been 10 minutes.
No, it's been 12. Alright, slowly.
Oh.
I'm out. Oh my god, I'm not even. So, this has been Fight Night. Oh my god. He won one, I won one.
Yeah.
Alright. I don't think we'll be able to play any more fighters, but yeah. If you like Fight Night, like and subscribe. This has been the Flash Gamers, and bye!